man of few words, that Ian McGraw. His actions talk on Fridays. For a second consecutive year, Jackson Prep running back Ian McGraw voted the Bank Plus Blitz 16 Metro Player of the Week. He had just 10 touches, but he had 72 yards on those touches, including two scores in Prep's 35-0 win over Lamar School. It was the Patriots' first home game since the death of their beloved teammate, Walker Wilbanks. Prep took down MRA night, our game of the week, 14-7. They're good. Yeah. You Black boys are